is it?
I'm full of it.
Good.
Tonight.
Right.
I've had my share of bad times. I've been shooting them up, drinking them down, taking them pills, fooling around all my life. But I'm so tired of bad times, I'll have to change my way. And I had my share of good times, I've been moving around, living uptown, laughing my ass off almost every night. But I'm so sore from laughing, I haven't got the will to fight. All my life I have been waiting to find a reason to give it up for, do a lot more every day of my life. I'm gonna wake up every morning, yeah, come home every evening, just jump into bed and lie there and laugh with my wife. My share of bad times, I've been shooting them up, drinking them down, taking them pills, fooling around all my life. But I'm so tired of bad times, I have to change my way. And I've had my share of good times, I've been moving around, living uptown, having my ass off almost every night. But I'm so sore from laughing, I haven't got the will to fight.
Reaching for a butterfly, all the soldiers never die, and the gun against their shoulder, but it gets a little older. And just like that older shoulder, it just gets put away. Oh, I'm an old forgotten soldier, since they put an end to war. And I'd like to tell my story, but you don't wanna hear about the war. I'm an old forgotten campaign hero, left without a cause, because they took away my walls. I'm an old forgotten on the empty ammo train, and my rusty ammunition has been left down I'm an old forgotten part-time doughboy. I tried to save the world. The world was round, we fired around, heard all around the world. I'm an old forgotten campaign hero, left without a cause, because they took away my walls. But I'm an old forgotten
Yeah. Thank you.
black sails in the moonlight, black patch on your arm. You shiver your timbers, baby, and I'll shiver mine. A treasure map is hidden on your lace. Your veins are very close. Someday I'll wrap my big yard arms around your waist and sail away. I'll bury my heart on some island and take you there someday to find it. I want you, I need you, I love you. No other man will ever read your
say this before we leave. Let me hear that one more time.
One, two, 1, 2, 3, 4.
One, two, three. had the children, remember Ringo, Jimmy, Klaus, Sneaky, Jesse, Danny, Bobby, Keith, Jane.
Same old crap.
So how's the old lady?
Oh, she's fine. Yours? Okay.
Although I had a weird experience the other night.
What was that?
What was that?
I don't know. I just asked that. Feedback.
Wasn't me.
Wasn't me either.
It sounded electronic.
How you doing, boys?
Well, anyway, as I was saying, I had a weird experience the other night.
Oh, yeah?
And it was, you know, well, I'll just tell you about
Excuse
it.
Excuse me.
I was drink first. You know, sort of walking along, just, you know, minding my own. And I looked off to the right.
Yeah.
And I saw this strange light.
Thought it was going to
another
drink.
Light. Right. And anyway, I started to go off, you know, to investigate this light.
I'll be back in a minute.
Got me thinking about this poem I read once, you know.
Poem,
yeah.
Huh?
You know, yeah. Something about, so let me order a little one. Late last night,
you make
in search of light,
you know, with a twist.
I watched a ball of fire streak across. You don't mind if I do this for you, do you?
Oh, no, not at all, man.
It's your record.
Carry on.
Nice. Nice of you.
Late last night, in search of light, I watched a ball of fire streak across the midnight sky.
They're singing.
I watched it grow,
I don't believe
and grow
it.
And shrink, then sink into the silhouette of morning. And as I watched it die,
and they're not bad.
I said, hey,
excuse me. You guys, you want a drink?
I got a lot in common with that.
That's right.
Pardon me, guys.
That's right.
Hey, sirs.
That's right.
You want a drink?
No, I don't.
You guys want a drink?
I don't know how to say this, but
I'm alive with the fire of my life. The streets across my span of time. And I'm seen by those who lift their eyes in search of light to help them through the long, dark night.
Right. All right.
Thank you.
It's very nice.
Right.
Very nice.
Honestly, but anyway, that's not a funny thing that happened to me. See, what happened was... Life.
You guys gonna talk or drink?
I met a few years ago.
Mm-hmm.
He told me this sort of a strange, you know, flying saucer story.
Is that right?
And anyway...
Talking about flying saucers.
Late last night,
he
was walking along one of those...
I'll be back in a minute.
Yeah, like the girl... And he looked off to his right, and he... Saw this strange light off to his right.
Off to his right?
Right.
I got
sort
you.
Of started to go off to investigate this light off to his
right.
Right?
Right?
Right.
Right.
I know. And go on. Well, he got halfway across this field, you know. Mm-hmm. He realized what he was doing, you know.
We got double.
Sorry. He was off in the middle of the night.
It's too late.
Investigating this field, investigating this weird light off. It was right,
right,
right.
You'll have to wait a minute.
Go on. I'm with him. Oliver step
got thinking
away.
About it and realized what he was doing. And,
right.
It is
so
weird.
He sort of split, you know.
Split.
You know, it's just like...
Excuse me,
it's
guys.
Like the poem,
excuse me, excuse
you know?
Me. You guys want a drink
that's,
or not?
That's the story.
They're not even listening.
That's the story.
You should be in here.
Oh, that's easy for you to say.
No, I haven't had so much fun since war broke out.
I've eaten better restaurants than you.
Late last night,
I don't
in search of light, I watched a ball of fire streak across the midnight sky.
Hey, you guys?
I watched it glow, then grow, then shrink, then sink into the silhouette of morning, and as I watched it die.
What'd you say to myself?
You guys are a group?
I got a lot in common with that.
I know.
You're a group, aren't you?
Yeah, I know. But
you know.
I'm alive with fire.
They gotta be a group.
Streets across my span of time and seen by those who lift their eyes in search of light to help them through the long, dark night.
You guys gonna order a drink, talk, spend time or money? What's it gonna be? Come on.
What was I thinking about this?
Ah, Christ.
Got me into realized there I was, you know, middle of the night, off to my life, investigating.
God!
Right, off to your right, right. So?
So?
You know. So what happened? Well, to make a long story short, I wish you would.
So do I!
Just kidding. Go on. I split too. Yeah. Wait a minute. That's it? Yeah. You mean you just split? Well, oh.
Bunch of drunks.
What do you ask? No, wait a minute. Hold on.
Well, that's the end of the story?
I mean,
after all that,
man?
I wouldn't have told it, man.
Well, just put yourself in my shoes.
I can't. I wouldn't.
I'm only a bartender.
Well, would you, if you were in mine, would you put yourself in mine?
I wouldn't even think of it.
Well, then what are you asking me to do it for?
I wish I could think of a joke to tell you. I'm sorry I told you this in the first place.
I'm sorry I heard it.
I shouldn't have wasted it on you, man. You didn't.
Yeah?
I'm
sorry.
That's right.
Well, I'm sorry I offered you a drink.
I think you're weird if you don't even.
Yeah, so is your wife.
Same to you, fella.
Uh-oh.
You heard one about the guy with the wooden
eye. You're getting wise now, aren't you?
Huh. That's right.
Oh, yeah? Uh-oh. You want to step outside?
Hey, listen to you guys.
You're weird. So is your story.
Hey!
Well, fuck off!
Listen, watch your language.
Your mother.
Watch your language. You watch your language and you get out of this place.
You must have, aren't you? What are some of Ringo's jokes?
Oh,
you mean Ringo Starr? You mean Ringo Starr?
All right, I forgive you. God bless you.
Hey, you guys aren't who I think you are, are you? Are you? You ever gonna get back together?
Take 387801 plus 5.
You can dance every dance with the guy who gave you the eye. Let him hold you tight. Can smile every smile for the man who held your hand 'neath the pale moonlight. But don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. Last dance for me. Yes, I know that the music's fine, like sparkling wine. Go and have your fun. Laugh and sing, but while we're apart, don't give your heart to anyone. And don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. Until the night is gone and it's time Can he take you home? You must tell him no. And don't forget who's taking you home, and in whose arms you're gonna be. Darling, save the last dance for me. Oh, darling, save the last dance for me.
Let's do one more. That was close. I think that was better.
I'm an old forgotten soldier. Since we put an end to war, and I'd like to tell my story, but you don't wanna hear about the war. I'm an old forgotten railroad, a deserted ammo train, and my rusty ammunition has been left out in the rain. I'm an old forgotten campaign hero, left without a cause. Since we put an end to war, and I'd like to tell my story, but you don't wanna hear about the war. I'm an old forgotten campaign hero, left without a cause. I'm an old forgotten soldier. Since we put an end to war, and I'd like to tell my story, but you don't wanna hear about the war. I'm an old forgotten railroad,
campaign here.